वेलकम एवरीवन। योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज नेटवर्किंग कंसेप्ट। सो इन सम ऑफ द सेक्शन आई हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द नेटवर्किंग, बट आफ्टर द लॉकडाउन इन सम ऑफ द सेक्शन वी हैवंट डिस्कस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट चैप्टर नेटवर्किंग कंसेप्ट। आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द नेटवर्किंग फर्स्ट, देन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस चैप्टर ब्रीफली। अ कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क इनेबल्स टू और मोर कंप्यूटर टू शेयर डाटा एंड पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस। दे कम्युनिकेट विद ईच अदर एज वेल एज वर्क इंडिपेंडेंटली। दे कैन ऑल्सो शेयर प्रिंटर्स, मॉडेम एंड अदर पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस। दिस द नेटवर्क इन विच टू और मोर कंप्यूटर शेयर डाटा। नेटवर्क इज ऑफ नेटवर्क इज कम द इजी डेफिनेशन ऑफ नेटवर्क इज टू और मोर कंप्यूटर कनेक्टेड टूगेदर टू शेयर रिसोर्सेज, दैट इज आर नेटवर्क। Here it is written peripheral devices also. So peripheral devices are those devices which we connect externally to the computer, like pen drive. They communicate with each other as well as work independently. And they can also share printers, modems, and other peripheral devices. Suppose if we are connecting our computer with a printer, that is also a network. As two devices, we are connecting to share the resource. Or the you can say the data. I am saying resources that just because here the written the second word is modem. Modem is used for modulator and demodulator, which converts the analog signal to digital and digital to analog. This modem we use in using broadband service. In broadband service, our telephone line signals are converted to the digital and digital signal to analog. There we use modem for the internet and other peripheral devices, or the devices which we connect with our computer are called peripheral devices. So computer in network is a network in which two or more computer are connected together to share resources. That is a computer network. What are the advantages of networking? Efficient use of storage media. If we have a single system, so in with which we can connect different computer, we can easily make a network of different computers, and we can store a large storage device in a single computer, which is very easy to manage. Preserving information. Suppose if we have a server computer which is connected with the other system that are called nodes, and operating system is in a server. Like we have in our junior lab, there is a main computer. The main computer is called server, and other computers are connected with the main computer only, that is server. So if we want to take the backup, we no need to take the backup of the other computer which are connected to the main computer, as all the data is in main computer. We have to take the backup from only the server computer. Reduction in hardware cost. Similar way, if we are making a network, we are using only a server computer, so we no need to use the hardware, like what hardware, like CPU or hard disk, if you can say that, to manage the storage. So there is will be only a one hardware, main server, which is connected with the other node. So we have the reduction in hardware cost. We no need to take the hardwares, no need to take the CPUs for the other system. Only a main server is needed. Efficiency, if there is only a one system, efficiency will be more, as the less number of softwares are needed. Redundancy is the duplication of data. If the duplication of data, if we have 10 different CPUs, then there will be a 10 different files. If there is only a one main system, the file will be in the main system. So the redundancy will be reduced. There will be no duplication of file, as there only will be a one main file. QCache document delivery. The example is QCache document delivery is WhatsApp. As we do a message, it गेट्स एट द एग्जैक्ट सेम टाइम, क्योंकि डॉक्यूमेंट डिलीवरी, दीज आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ नेटवर्किंग। नेटवर्किंग कंपोनेंट्स, कंप्यूटर एंड अदर डिवाइसेस दैट कम्युनिकेट विच ईच अदर ऑन अ नेटवर्क आर कॉल्ड नोड्स और स्टेशन। द मेन कंप्यूटर, एज आई टोल्ड यू, इफ इट इज कनेक्टेड विद द डिफरेंट कंप्यूटर्स, द मेन कंप्यूटर इज कॉल्ड सर्वर एंड द अदर कंप्यूटर विच आर कनेक्टेड टू द मेन कंप्यूटर आर कॉल्ड नोड्स और स्टेशन। सपोज इफ देर इज अ वन कंप्यूटर एंड टू प्रिंटर्स आर अटैच विद इट, द टू प्रिंटर्स विल बी कॉल्ड एज नोड्स एंड द मेन कंप्यूटर विल बी कॉल्ड एज अ सर्वर। इफ यू आर यूजिंग अ मोबाइल एंड यू हैव ओपन योर हॉटस्पॉट एंड अदर आर यूजिंग देअर डाटा विद द वाई फाई, they all are will be all are called the nodes and your main mobile will be called a server. The most cable are the most common medium of communication. Other medium include optical fiber, wireless transmission and satellite signals. Mostly we use cable, as you have seen that we connected the printers and other devices with the cables, and like you connect your mobile with the and cable only. We use the cable for mobile to connect the mobile with the computer, and most of the peripheral devices use cables only. And the other mediums are optical fiber. These optical fibers are the cables which we use for the first medium of internet. Wireless transmission, as you use hotspot and Wi-Fi. Now various devices are there, like printers and other peripheral devices are coming which we can connect through the wireless transmission. Through the Wi-Fi we connect devices nowadays. And satellite signal you use mostly in your dish TVs which are at home. The satellite signal are used for the communication. Satellite signals we use in radios also. Radio waves we use satellite signals, and in TV also you use satellite signals. Types of network. Now we will discuss what are the types of networks. First one is LAN, local area network. Two or more computers and peripheral devices are connected within a small area such as room, office, building or a campus is called a LAN. LAN are the we call network in which two or more devices connected in a small range. Like at home you use your mobile with the Wi-Fi, you have seen, or in computer lab a LAN is there in which one main server is there and other are connected through the wires, through the cables. That is also a LAN. LAN is a network where in a small area, like in a campus, in a building or in a room or in a office, that network is a LAN network. Metropolitan area network. Metropolitan area network, MAN, is the larger network than LAN network. It is spread across a city. The network which spread across the city are a MAN. Nowadays a fiber line is there in a whole city, like Jio is providing you a MAN services. Earlier it was a cable operator who perform the MAN services. They provide you a wire or cable and which runs across the city. That was the example of MAN cable, TV cable. Wide area network, WAN. Third one is WAN. There are only three networks, LAN, MAN and WAN. WAN is wide area network. Two or more computers located at far away places, they are linked by the communication facility like telecommunication or satellite signal. WAN are the type of network in which computers are very far away, like if they are in different cities or in different countries, and they are connected with the telecommunication services or the satellite signal. Like in telecommunication, the internet is the best example. We can connect from the one country to the different countries. Or you can say in a different place all over the world. All over the world we can connect with each other through internet. That is the example of WAN. Now these are the some fill in the blanks I will show you, and that I will give you this in your worksheet, and I will the rest of the chapter I will make it in your second video. Fill in the blanks are the dash is the communication process that is supplemented by the live video, video conferencing. By the help of video conferencing, we communicate in a live video. A computer network enables two or more computers to share data and peripheral devices. In network, we connect two or more devices to share the data and the peripheral device. True or false? Nodes and servers have the same function, that is false. Servers are the main computers and the nodes are the different systems which are connected to the main server. Wireless networking allows network to be deployed without cabling. That is true. In wireless network, we don't need a cable. We just open our Wi-Fi and we can connect with the different system. So this is all for your first video of this networking. In the second video, we will complete this chapter and I will provide you the worksheet on that particular day. Thank you.